There you are. I was wondering where you left off. Well, perfect. Now that you're here, I can finally give you the perfect path for you. Alright. Excellent. Could just step inside the shower. That'll be great for me. Okay? Now. Let's see what we got here. Okay. Got our shampoo, our soap. And what else? Oh yeah. Almost forgot about the brushes. We'll need that. Here. We're gonna need this to brush off your matted fur, which is not a good thing to have, which can cause disease or any illness that could affect your everyday life. It's not a good thing to happen. Anyways. Okay, can you just kindly step inside a shower, please? Thank you. Thanks. No, don't worry. I'll also step inside. I'll be joining you. I'll be helping you scrub off all the dirt and should give you a nice bath. Alright? Does it sound good? Great. Okay. Now, we'll turn on the shower. Your clothes are over there, okay? Don't worry, it won't get wet. Just turn on the shower and there you go. Just rinse it off first. Oh, sorry, yeah, I forgot. I forgot to adjust the temperature of the water. My apologies. Now, let's see. Okay. Does this feel better? How about this? Okay. Excellent. Okay, now time to shower you off. Need to help you with this one, okay? Just help you rinse your fur, okay? Especially your head. Okay? Here, let me help you. I'm also gonna rinse your ears, if that's okay with you. There you go. Start with your left ear. There. There you go. Good boy. Looks like you're enjoying this, aren't you? Well, that's good to know. focus on the rest of your body, okay? It's time to give you some shampoo, okay? Let me just turn off the shower, okay? And now, let me just grab that bottle of shampoo. So this is a shampoo, okay, and it's very rich in coconut oil, it says, but we can use this. Let's pour it over here and start spreading there. Let's put this back. I do hope you're not having a hard time with this bath. Okay, just let me know if you're having any problems at all. Alright? Great. Alright. Already got a shampoo and now let's rub it all over your fur, okay? There you go. See? It's not bad. Your head, your ears, and the most fluffy parts of your body. There. Just relax. Okay, we're only cleaning you off. Okay. I mean, you gotta understand. That was the nastiest thing that you have ever did. Like, straight jump into that. I mean, whatever that river is. Good thing is that we cut a spare towel dry off quickly. There. just keep rubbing all the soap and shampoo on your fur. There you go, just keep some shampoo on your fur and even scrub. Alright? Does it sound good? Great. Now, let's move down here. Alright. Good boy. Just let me know if it hurts. Alright? I, of course, don't want to hurt you while giving you a shower. Okay? Great. Of course, I also want you to feel relaxed and also enjoying this. So I can finally keep you clean. Just sit tight, and soon enough, once we're done, we could finally rinse off all the soap on your fur after scrubbing, okay? Now I wonder, when was the last time you had your shower? Just curious, alright? Oh boy, that explains it. That explains it. No wonder. You gotta shower from time to time, alright? I mean, I know it's cold and that, but you gotta take care of your fur and make sure it's not matted. I mean, what supplies do you have, by the way? Like, what kind of soap do you? Sulfur soap. It's usually the kind of soap would be good for, you know, against pests that lives on our fur, right? I think so, yeah. Alright. I think we're good here. Okay. You did great. Hang on, before we rinse off, let me just clean something on your ear, on your ears, okay? I'm just gonna rub this really quick, just quick, okay? No worries. scrub and clean parts of her fur. Right? Doesn't that feel good? It should be, but of the soap. Enjoy showering, alright? Cleanliness is next to godliness. Why is there remember that quote from my mom? And if you want to keep that fur of yours all clean and shiny, then you know what to do next time, alright? We're done. Yeah. I think I can now dry you off with a towel. Alright. Now, let me just get your big towel. Okay, to dry you off. Just get to put it over your head.